welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Lisa, also known as La Dolce Lisa. And I know I pretty much say this every time, but today's video is going to be so exciting because I have a huge clothing haul for you guys. It is basically all summer clothing and it is all on sale. I feel like the most expensive thing was probably like $32. So everything is basically under the $30 range, which is fantastic. A lot of things were on sale, and if not, a lot of the regular price items were super affordable and great. I did a lot of shopping at Zara because they were having amazing sales lately, and I also happen to really love H&M, especially online, and also Forever 21. So without further ado, let's get started, and I'll be showing you everything that I got from Zara, H&M, and Forever 21. Okay, first up is Zara. Let's get the basics out of the way. You guys know I like to do that first. So first up here is this beautiful cream. I would say this is like a nude cream top. This is in a size medium. The original price seemed to be $19.90. I paid this $12.99 because, like I said, Zara's having amazing sales in store. I'm not going to be linking these things online because I feel like with the sale things, they're pretty much so discounted because they're just really getting rid of everything. This is a t-shirt that is also like a wrap v-neck style, and I really like this because it is such a nice basic piece. I'm loving nudes for the summertime. I feel like they look a little bit better on me when I'm a little bit more tan as opposed to in the wintertime when they wash me out. So I really love this top. It is such a nice silky material, and I feel like v-necks are always super flattering, so I couldn't resist. Next, I pretty much got two tops that are the exact same. One was a different size, I see. I probably didn't find it in the same size, so I just made do. One is actually in a size medium, and that is the black one, and one is in a size small, and that is the white one. They were both originally $25, and I paid them $15.99 for these really pretty, they almost are like a longer t-shirt sleeve, so instead of being super short, it should be a little bit longer, which I like. I find that very flattering. It is this V-neck material with a little bit of ruching at the chest area, and it is this beautiful lace pattern. I love lace. I just always try to incorporate lace in my wardrobe whenever I can. You can tell that this is clearly going to be see-through a little bit, so just wear a really nice bra with it, and if you're not comfortable with that, you can always wear a tank top underneath. But with this hot weather, I mean, it's nice to have something a little bit more breathable. So I got that in white, like I said, and I also got it in black. Medium seems, I mean, very identical to the small. Sometimes we pay so much attention to the sizes, but really we should just think about how they're gonna look and feel on us as opposed to just focusing on small, medium. So I just felt like I really like these two tops. They're very pretty. You can always dress up lace, which is also really nice, or you can dress it down by wearing it with like a jean skirt or a pair of jeans. I just thought they were super pretty and I really loved those two tops. Me and both my sisters actually all got this top because we really liked it and we thought it was such a good price. The original price was $39.90 and I paid this $15.99. This was in a size small. This is going to be a cute little black crop tank top. It has this stunning like gemstone detailing. It almost looks like little diamonds are on your shirt. It's really, really cute. It really is way more exciting than just a plain black tank top. So again, this is still a basic, but it is technically just elevated with that detailing on it, and I think it's so pretty. This is definitely something that will be easier to dress up as well, and I mean, $15.99 for a shirt like this, I honestly could not resist. So this, I thought it was going to actually be like a sleeve dress, but it's actually a jumpsuit because it happens to be shorts. It is such a cute pattern. So first things first, the price. This was in a size medium. The price was $29.99 on sale, I believe. They didn't have like the sale price on it. They just had like the European price, but I believe it ended up being a little bit discounted. It's so pretty. The back is open a little bit. There's like a zipper at the back and then it's open a little bit. It has these really cute ruffly sleeves, and it has this little button detailing going on down here. It is this really light cream with these black polka dots, and just was such a cute and playful outfit. I could definitely see me wearing this in Italy, and the price was actually not so bad, so I just love this jumpsuit. I got this in a size large because I feel like this was maybe supposed to be more of like a shirt style, but I wanted to wear this as a dress and maybe dress it up with like a really pretty belt. Now this was in a size large. The original price was $39.90. I paid this $25.99, so a little bit of a discount. And it is this really cute button-down shirt/dress type deal. So you could definitely just throw this on as a dress with a belt, cute pair of sandals, and you have such a nice summer outfit. It is this really pretty suede material, and you could tell that it is really well made. It has these really nice buttons, so it's just, I just thought it was such a fun and interesting outfit, and it sort of looked like more in the high fashion style, to be honest. So for the price, you really can't go wrong here. This was in a size medium. The original price looked like it was $45.90, and I paid this $25.99 for these gorgeous pants. These are the kind of pants that you could totally dress up or dress down because of this really interesting, almost like metallic looking material. And it is the tie string waist. It's just nice to be able to tighten it up or loosen it up whenever you feel like it. And the bottom are these tight ankles, which I love the look of, especially with like a nice pair of heels or wedges. When I found these for the price, I couldn't resist. I thought it was very fairly priced. And lastly, at Zara, this was actually a jumpsuit that my sister ended up finding for me, and she's like, try this on. So I actually already did try this on in the fitting room. I think it's one of the few things that I actually tried on, and it was so nice on. So this was in a size small. The original price, I can't see, but it looks like it was maybe $45, but I paid this $19.99 for a jumpsuit. Gorgeous. It also has the cinch waist so that you can cinch it at the waist and just make it come together, because I feel like it is sort of a larger fit. Now this jumpsuit is sort of that wide-legged palazzo pant style, but it's also in the culotte style, so it's not going to reach your ankles. It's just going to reach halfway to your ankle, I guess, so it will be like that sort of flood style look. But that's so cute in the summertime, and I already tried this on and it is like so comfortable. I feel like I'm wearing pajamas, honestly. It's amazing, and it's nice and light and flowy, so I can see myself wearing this on holiday when it's super hot out. This would just keep me feeling like fresh and comfortable, and I really like that this seemed perfect to wear in the daytime when you're traveling, but also at nighttime if you do dress this up. So I love this jumpsuit, and the price was incredible. Next, we are going to be doing H&M, because I got a lot of nice things online here. I'm going to try to link down below in the description box everything that I got, if it's still available, guys. So do check the description box for further information. Let's start off by showing you this dress, because if you watch my hauls, you would have already seen it in two colors, and I had to go back and get the third color, which is just black. But I love this dress. This is in a size 6. The last time I got these dresses, I got them in a size 8, but honestly, I felt like I could have sized down. They were a bit big. So this dress is perfect to size down. I saved $8 on this because they were having a sale on H&M when I bought a lot of these things. I think I got like 20 to 25% off. I can't remember. I paid this $31.99, so I saved $8. And it is this wrap dress. Like I said, I love this because usually wrap dresses can be a little bit overexposing with cleavage, but this has the modesty clip, so we do not have to worry. It has these nice sleeves that are very loose and flowy and so comfortable, and this dress just keeps me feeling cool and fresh, even though it's black and we don't always think about black for the summertime. Sometimes a good little black dress is just exactly what we need. It comes with a tie string belt so it can be tied tightly, which is why even with the bigger sizes, when they were a little bit big on me, I felt like with the tie string belt they still looked okay. So I couldn't resist getting this in black. They also have cream and floral, if you guys saw in my last haul, which are super pretty and honestly some of my favorite dresses from H&M. So I literally got them in every color they had. Next, this dress is a little bit wrinkly, guys. A lot of these are probably going to be wrinkly when I tried them on, so forgive me now, but they've been sitting in a bag for a little bit. This is in a size medium. I saved $15.40 on this, and I paid this $9.59 for this dress. I have such a similar dress that I already wore in Italy, but the sleeves are long as opposed to short sleeves, and I remember thinking, if this was in a short sleeve, I would be so comfortable with this dress in the summertime. So I pretty much found an exact dupe for it. It is this beautiful red wrap dress with this little ruching all down the dress, which makes it look adorable. It is so cute and summery and playful. I love myself, rather than a little black dress, which I was just raving about, I love myself a good red dress for the summertime. I feel like every summer I always happen to have one red dress in my wardrobe, and this price was incredible. Not even $10 for this beautiful summer dress. I mean, it speaks for itself. So this dress is in a size 6. I saved $30 on this because I believe it was on sale, and then I also got that percentage off, so it was incredible. I paid this $19.99 and I love this dress. This color is like to die for. It is so cute. This beautiful baby yellow color. It is in the style that it looks like a wrap dress, but it's not, because it is not open. It is actually sewed shut, which is a good thing. That way you don't have to worry about it blowing in the wind, because it is such a flowy dress. It has, again, that really cute ruche detailing at the bottom and at the chest area and just going down the dress. It has these really cute little tiny sleeves. And what I do love about H&M dresses, as opposed to even Forever 21, is that I don't have to worry about sizing up for the length of things. You guys know I'm a sucker for florals, even though lately I've been buying a lot more basics. I can't resist florals, so here it is in this baby yellow, and I can't wait to wear this dress. Speaking of florals, let's just continue on that pattern. I actually ended up getting this dress because I saw the really cute version, which was pink, but it wasn't on sale. So then I saw that they had a cream version, and for the price, I was like, okay, I'd way rather get the cream. So I ended up saving $24 basically by buying it in cream as opposed to pink. And I paid this $15.99. Now, I read a lot of comments online and everyone said it is like ridiculously small. Everyone's recommended to size up quite a bit. Otherwise, it would be a little bit on the shorter side of things and just way too tight. So I did size up and I got this in a size 10. And I have to say that I think that this will be perfect, because in a size 10, it already looks quite small actually. So I'm really happy that, you know, reading the comments online that they did recommend to size up. Otherwise, I wouldn't have ever thought of that, and I'd probably have a dress that's way too small for me. Now, this is a wrap dress where it is the traditional wrap. So you're going to be wrapping this, tying the little string. This has a little bit of like a longer sleeve look to it. So I feel like it's going to be almost over a quarter sleeve with this beautiful bell sleeve look going on. This dress is so feminine and so pretty and just so delicate. The material does feel nice and light and flowy. So, I mean, it's just gorgeous. I'm so happy that I got this dress, because I feel like it's so unique, and I could tell that the quality is really nice. So for the price that I paid for this, I feel like I got really such a steal on this dress, and I'm just so happy that I found it. Lastly, from H&M, this is actually a skirt. Until now, I couldn't seem to find enough of a just simple, plain, basic black skirt that was short but not too short. I saved $4 on this, and I paid this $15.99, and I got this in a size medium. Now, sometimes when I do buy black skater style skirts, I feel like it just flares out too much and it almost makes me look a little bit bigger. So it is nice to get one that is a little bit more form-fitting but still flared out. And this is the skirt. They had this in a few colors, and even instead of having this light detailing, because the material, it has this sort of like indentation on it, I really like the simple detail of it all. So of course, guys, I will try to link this down below, as most things that I got at H&M. I think that they should still have everything online, so check the description box. But I could tell you right now, I love this skirt so far. If only it was maybe this much longer, it would be the most perfect skirt. But I mean, beggars can't be choosers. Forever 21. So I only have a few things from Forever 21 to show you guys, but they are really good things. And I'm gonna start off with this jean skirt. This actually wasn't on sale, but the price was so affordable. So this is in a large, and I paid this $22.90, and I was looking for a jean skirt. And of course, it is Forever 21, so you do have to size up if you want the length to be a little bit longer. It is this beautiful ripped jean pattern, and it is in sort of like a medium fade, I would say. It's not super, super light, and it's not super, super dark either. It has a button and a zipper, and it has these pockets. It really is like a nice quality jean skirt. It has like the ripped detailing on the bottom as well, which I really did like. I had on a couple skirts from Forever 21, and this one was the winner. If I can find this online, I will link it down below, but I bought this actually in store, so hopefully I'll try to find this. If not, maybe I'll try to link a dupe, but this is so pretty. I love this skirt, and surprisingly, I actually don't own a denim jean mini skirt, so I'm excited to add this to my wardrobe for a very affordable price as well. These two dresses are in a similar style, but they weren't listed together. One of these was listed with another one in a different color, which I'll talk about, and then this one was listed separately, but it is exactly the same dress. One was just a bit more expensive. I was eyeing these in store, so when I saw that they were having like a promotion online where you can get a percentage off of a regular price item, I couldn't resist. So this is in a size medium. The original price was $34.90, and I paid this $27.57 for this beautiful maxi sleeve dress. It is so pretty. It has buttons going all the way down the dress, so you can even unbutton them towards the bottom if you want it to be even more opened. You can unbutton them towards the top as well. It has this tight little elastic band waist, which is really, really nice. I just love this color. This will look so pretty in the summertime with the tan. It is a maxi dress, and I don't really have many maxi dresses with sleeves, so I couldn't resist this. So when you see this dress and you see the next one, you'll think it's the exact same dress. Why was the other one more expensive? I wish I could tell you guys. Basically the exact same dress, guys. It is literally the buttons going down, the elastic waistband, the buttons at the top, sleeves. Why was this more expensive? I'll never know. So I got this in a size medium. The original price for this was $39.90 and I paid this $31.50. I couldn't resist. This was the original dress that had caught my eye, and then I found that yellow one from finding this, and this was so pretty. And I feel like this style is very flattering. It's flowy, it has the sleeves. It's beautiful. I love maxi dresses for the summertime, and I just think that this is gorgeous. I could see myself wearing this day or night during the summertime. So I'm really curious to see if I'm going to end up bringing this with me on my trip and how I'll wear it. I have just some jewelry to show you. First off, I got this necklace. It is a little moon. It is a layered necklace, so it's two layers and it's just one clasp, which I love. I just wore this throughout my entire haul. It's a tiny moon, and every time I see a moon little piece of jewelry, I have to get it because it reminds me of Luna, my little doggy. Luna means moon in Italian. And this I paid $5.45. So I just wanted to show you guys this by actually wearing it. I felt like it was the best bet. Sometimes you guys comment on things like what I'm wearing, tops or jewelry, so I figured I might as well wear something. Now next, I've been really into statement earrings. I feel like it's because I watch Love Island. Do any of you guys watch that show? I am hooked on it. I absolutely love it. And I feel like I've been seeing big statement earrings. They're coming back into style now, which I find interesting. Maybe I wouldn't have really considered it because I'm usually just like a stud kind of girl, but a nice big statement earring for the summertime is so cute. So I got these ones. This was originally $6.90 and I paid this $5.45. And these are for the beautiful earrings. They're not too heavy. Of course, they're in gold because I love gold jewelry, but they're so pretty. They have this really nice, almost looks like like a sailor's knot, I guess you can call this. I feel like this would have a name, but I'm bad with names sometimes, guys. But they're so adorable. It's almost like a stud style where you wear it like that and you put it in your ears. These are so, so, so pretty. I really love these, and they will definitely be a statement piece. Next, these originally were $7.90 and I paid these $6.24 for these really pretty gold earrings, a similar style to the other one where you just basically clasp them in your ear, almost a stud really, but they're these really big statement earrings. I mean, they're not too big. They're sort of like an in-between. And I really like these because they are so light. They literally weigh nothing. And sometimes with these huge statement earrings, the other ones were not too, too heavy, but they are definitely more heavy than this. Sometimes they can really weigh you down, and you know your ears just kind of get sore. I hate feeling like weighed down by things. And these are so, so light. I feel like they're literally lighter than the studs that I'm wearing. So I know that these will definitely come in handy, and I just love them. And guys, that's literally it. That is everything that I ended up getting at Zara, H&M, and Forever 21 for this summer season. I got a lot of things on sale, and if they weren't on sale, the price was very affordable, with everything basically being $32 and under Canadian. You really cannot go wrong. I know in the age of Instagram, you don't want to always be repeating the same outfit, so it is helpful to be able to buy things on a budget. So guys, thank you again so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. I hope you're all having a safe and happy summer. Bye guys.